Hi everyone, Israel Luna here, writer and director of Kicking Zombie As for Jesus. I wanted to update all of you on a very unfortunate incident that just happened with one of our main cast members, Erica Andrews. Erica played Emma in Ticked Off Trannies with Knives, and she was also going to come back in this film as the same character. A couple of days ago, she passed away. Very unexpected, very unfortunate. This film is not going to be the same without her. Erica was one of the most beautiful people that I've ever met. Extremely talented, such a great businesswoman, always very professional. And in her words, I'm sure she would say, the show must go on. So the film will still be made, but we would have much rather have had her in it. But I wanted to just let all of you know that although her name is all over the movie posters and everything, that unfortunately that's not going to happen now. But anyway, I know she had a huge fan base. She was loved by so many people, including me. Erica, we love you. Thank you for bringing your talent and your person to my projects. Thank you very much.